And I want to share all my love with you. No one else will do.
God, that's awesome.
Kita bersama dengan Cheryl Kay yang berada di Los Angeles. Beliau merupakan penyanyi yang masuk American Idol Auditions dan mendapat perhatian Lionel Richie. Walaupun tidak mara kepusingan seterusnya, it's all good, Cheryl, it's all good. You got our support always, okay? Yeah. Tapi kali ini kita nak jemput dia untuk bermain Spontan Era in English. Cheryl K akan berentap dengan Sherry A.
Wow, yeah. Sherry A.
What up, what up, what up?
Okay, Johan, can you give a situation?
Situation is, dua orang kawan pergi tengok American Idol.
Ooh. 3, 2, 1,
okay.
Fight!
Okay. Where are we watching American Idol?
That's it.
Can I wear the dress to go to the American Idol?
Which dress are we wearing?
Can I lend your shoes? Can I lend your shoes?
Malaysia sangat. Pinjam kasut, pinjam kasut.
Malaysia sangat.
Which shoes do you want?
Can we go eat before we go to watch American Idol?
Which food do you want to eat before going to American Idol?
Oh, you're really good, girl.
Who is the judge that you like?
Oh, wow, you better.
Which judge do you think will like me the most?
Okay, Sherry, you have to announce that Cheryl K is the winner.
Okay. All right. Cheryl Kay, it's me, Sherry A. I want to announce that you are winner.
Thank you.
Semua orang yang tengok American Idol tu, perasan yang you bawa you punya anjing juga. Itu kenapa tu? You memang tak nak tinggal dekat rumah ke? Atau tu Jimmy Choo nama dia kan?
Jimmy Choo.
Kenapa?
Hey, Jimmy Choo, kacau
dia,
kacau.
Kenapa?
It's so cute.
You train dia bagus lah. Antara you train dia bagus atau anjing you ingatkan dia kucing. Sebab biasanya kucing dia yang tidur je tau.
Sometimes dia kucing lah. I think because we film the whole day, dia pun tired. Beberapa bulan lah. Actually audition memang beberapa bulan. Tahu tak? Umur 1 tahun, you know. Tapi I mean on the day itself memang beberapa hours, you know, from morning kita bangun, saya bangun pukul 5 in the morning, you know, prepare dan ini, you know, masa pandemic kan. Wow. Kita testing setiap 3 hari dan setiap pagi bangun, you know, 8 in the morning temperature test. Yeah. Everything, wear makeup, ready, wait kan, kerana also because of protocol, we were split up into many groups. Then we film all day long. Saya actually tinggal di hotel yang baik, yang very bagus. Dalam seminggu, anjing ni pun, you know, ikut.
Anjing ni pun?
Relax. So seminggu kita, you know, film untuk audition, dan I was one of the last ones to get my audition, and it was like somewhere in the evening. So it was actually very very penat lah, you know, after one whole week already, then one whole day, you know, film, then I was tired, dehydrated, then mesti pergi.
Cheryl, kita nak dengar lagu Endless Love, Cheryl. Belanja satu, Cheryl.
My first love, you're every breath that I take, you're every step I make, and I want to share all my love with you. No Jealous lah. I already just duet with you kan.
Tak dapat. Rana dapat. Cari ke pun okey apa, Johan?
Ha.
Saya datang tu, you know, pintu buka. Saya masuk itu audition room. Then mereka told me, producer actually hinted to me lah. Dia, mereka ask, make sure you, you know, try to ask lah the duet tu. So, I was like, oh, really? Yang ni happening ke? Then, I masuk. Like, oh, boleh buat ni duet dengan saya ke? Dia say, yo. Then I'm like, oh, tak practice. Dia mah tak tahu. Different line of music, tak practice. Semua pun I have a
bye. Love you.
Love you.
Love you too. Bye.
Bye. You kena hang up, okay? Kita orang tak boleh.